strain of bird flu.
This is definitely one of the most lethal influenza viruses that we have seen so far.
It just takes one person to start an outbreak.
The result would be hundreds of millions of people that would likely die.
We're making a vaccine that could treat all future versions of flu.
This vaccine could eradicate influenza as we know it.
All praise ways from the land of the dead.
Land of the dead.
Most high and most low, please bless my hands.
Bless my hands.
All praise ways from the land of the dead.
Land of the
most
dead.
High and most low, please bless my hands.
Bless my hands.
Angel with a dirty face, demon savage faithful. Hail from Miladel, bar metric with the greats do. Garcia with the Jerry dead, they're proud of me, I'm grateful. Teleport a phrase off page like I was. Dudes talking real big noise like they want static, but they quiet like Anne Frank in the attic when it's dramatic.
Yikes.
I don't fuck with mere mortals, I slaughter to get combative. Call me Kenny Massive, the saint of sinners and havoc.
Okay.
The future of the curve, fresh melting and turbo graphics. Playing footy with your face, tell your kids to play in traffic. I was fathered from the madness, put up to be the pliers. Get two shits and zero fucks on your feelings, so why you trying?
Sorry.
Represent the automates, never chasing accolades. Niggas talking dirty, but my mouth is full of razor blades. Overworked and underpaid, burning down the whole charade. Smoking on a split, they got me wavy like a matter of
all praise ways from the land of the dead.
Land of the
most
dead.
High and most low, please bless my hands.
Bless my hands.
All praise ways from the land of the dead.
Land of the
most
dead.
High and most low, please bless my hands. Bless
check
my
the
hands.
Dossier. It says that we're locked for days. A virus in the ink that I put to the page. Corona's poured on the streets for the dead homies. Fear tactic. Panic. The government's phony. Run up on you only if you're in a mask and surgical gloves. That's the only way you get in the club. I'm not making this up. Social distance the floor. And the fact most of y'all can't spell martial law. Raw, I'ma give it to ya. Here's trivia. If you're infected, I won't live with ya. Back away from my zone and my bubble. There's no warning that we're in trouble. Pop-o-matic. Grab your honey elderberry cough serum. Delirium cough feverish. Don't stand near them. Streets are full of nobody. Death to economy. I just hope apocalypse don't follow me.
All praise ways from the land of the dead.
Land of the
most
dead.
High and most low, please bless my hands.
Bless my hands.
All praise ways from the land of the dead.
Land of the
most
dead.
High and most low, please bless my hands.
Bless
slice ups, tiramisu rappers. Check the cross section. These bars is hard and strong like my erection. Track the trailers, have a right of way at the intersections. Long as you got an ill flow, I ain't worried about complexion. Team light skin, brainwashed by dead white men. Exciting when I'm writing, lighting it for Mike fighting again. Another round, another scuffle, 5 minutes in the ring. You do the Hollywood shuffle, I'm the brown hornet, feel the sting. You ain't come of age, you use crayons on my picture page. I'ma cleanse the cipher real quick, I'm burning sage. There'll be no Mississippi burning, got your whole clan squirming. You see the way that I'm consuming, you don't think that I'm human. Appetite for destruction, I keep it spicy, I'm cumin. Coriander, you don't want to wander on my territory. I'm the alpha, you the beta, I'm just basking in my glory. He that's walking with the dead, my guy, he's so gory.
All praise ways from the land of the dead.
Land of the
most
dead.
High and most low, please bless my hands.
Bless my hands.
All praise ways from the land of the dead.
Land of the
most
dead.
Most high and most low, please bless my hands.
Bless my hands.
The problem's so widespread, the World Health Organization is calling the refusal to vaccinate one of the biggest threats of 2019.
A healthy child has the ability to build a community naturally. I know that what I do is important to my patients, but what am I doing to myself and my family?
Within 1 month, the virus can spread throughout the country. A month after that, widespread throughout the world.
The next pandemic is going to start. We just don't know where or how, but we know it will.
That poses an existential threat to us as a species.